the Georgia Dome, the site of tonight's Monday Nitro on this, the kickoff of 4th of July weekend. We've got Georgia on our mind. You're looking live at the spectacular Georgia Dome for over 25,000 fans are in attendance here tonight for 3 hours of WCW Monday Nitro. So fasten your seatbelt, get ready, because literally all the top stars of WCW World Championship Wrestling are here tonight. And as we head to Bash at the Beach this coming Sunday, the heat is intensified between world champion Kevin Nash, Macho Man Randy Savage, as well as Sid Vicious. And then the wild card is a man by the name of Sting. We have seen Sting now last week twice. Once in the